Well, I think if you lose them early, you could get back on your feet a little bit. But when you lose them in the 70s,